Want to learn a little calculus? Keep watching. You can learn calculus, but you must practice. Today, what are we going to practice? The power rule. What's the power rule? The power rule allows you to calculate the derivative. Calculus books and calculus teachers represent the derivative in three ways. First way is f prime of x. And in English, it's written f prime of x. Second way, y prime. And in English, it's written y prime. The third way, ddx of f of x. And in English, the derivative of f of x. Each of these three terms all mean the same thing. Yes, they all mean the same thing. I sine f prime of x for derivative. Okay, we know the power rule allows us to calculate f prime of x, right? But what's f prime of x? F prime of x allows us to calculate the slope of any point on a line. Doesn't matter where it is. Again, f prime of x allows us to calculate the slope of any point on a line. It doesn't matter where it is. I'll show you. Suppose we have the function y equals 2x plus 1. We know from algebra class that the slope equals the rise, which equals 2, divided by the run, which equals 1. 2 over 1, which equals 2. The slope equals 2. Or maybe you remember from algebra class, y equals mx plus b. What's the significance of m? Well, m represents the slope. M equals 2 means that the slope equals 2. So if you have the function y equals 2x plus 1, then m equals the slope, which equals 2. And it doesn't matter what point on the line you're talking about. If x, for example, equals 1, then the slope at that point there equals 2. Or if x equals negative 1, then the slope at that point there equals 2. Or if, for example, x equals 0. The slope at that point right there equals 2. If your function is a line, it's easy to find the slope. You don't have to calculate f prime of x.
But suppose an engineer wants to make a building with an arch the same as you might see in St. Louis. Notice the blue lines. They represent the slopes. The slopes are different. They're not the same. Hey, how do we calculate the slopes? You calculate f prime of x if your function is a polynomial, use the power rule. For example, suppose y equals negative 3x squared. What is this? This is a parabola. The slope depends on x. Suppose x equals 1, then y equals negative 3 times 1 squared, which equals negative 3 times 1, which equals negative 3. Then the coordinate pair is 1, negative 3. We can draw a line that touches the parabola. Where? Right there. Because it shows the slope. You can see the line here touches the parabola right there at 1, negative 3. That represents the slope. Use the power rule to calculate f prime of x with three easy steps. First, multiply the power 2 with the coefficient negative 3. Again, multiply the power 2 with the coefficient negative 3. 2 times negative 3 equals negative 6. Again, 2 times negative 3 equals negative 6. Next, just copy the x and bring it down. Next, the power 2, you're going to subtract 1 from it. 2 minus 1 equals 1. Of course, x to the first power equals x. The answer is negative 6x. F prime of x equals negative 6x. How do we calculate the slope when x equals 1? What does the slope there equal? What are we going to do? X becomes 1 Now, f prime at 1, again, f prime at 1 equals negative 6 times 1 equals negative 6. That means that the slope at that point right there equals negative 6. Now, suppose x equals negative 1. If x equals negative 1, what is the slope equal to? Well, let's think about this. If x equals negative 1, f at negative 1 equals negative 3 times negative 1 squared, which equals negative 3. Again, if x equals negative 1, that means that f at negative 1 equals negative 3 times negative 1 squared, which equals negative 3. Now draw the slope. Okay, that point there, what are the coordinates? Right, negative 1, negative 3. But the slope, what is that equal to? How are we going to calculate the slope? F prime at x equals negative 6x, right? Then x can become negative 1. F prime at negative 1 equals negative 6 times negative 1 equals positive 6. Again, F prime at negative 1 equals negative 6 times negative 1 equals positive 6. Maybe you want to calculate the slope if x equals 0, right here. How do you calculate the slope if x equals 0? F prime at 0 equals negative 6 times 0 equals 0. Again, f prime at 0 equals negative 6 times 0 equals 0. You can see three different slopes. All of them are different. All of them calculated using the power rule. Thank you for watching. Hope you enjoyed the video. Now, watch more math videos.